So, Josh.
Yes.
I mean, I'm doing a project right now, and I'm trying to figure out what the meaning of Chuanjian Kwai Law really means to a Taiwanese person or Chinese person. Can you tell me in your perspective?
Yeah, sure. Like, Chuanjian, like the spring break, it's something like some kind of like vacation or a festival, just like Christmas, meaning like Christmas in the United States. So we share food with our families, we cook, we share food with our family, we get together, and we celebrate it. And there we'll use some fireworks to celebrate it too. Light up fireworks and really like that. So it's a really meaningful festival.
Very nice. I mean, from what I was able to gather from the holiday of Chuanjian Kwai Law, is that it's just such a great holiday, you know, especially at MSU, you know, it brings together all the Chinese with such elation, such happiness on their face. It's absolutely priceless. And then, you know, the sense of connection it brings, you know, Chinese kids, regardless, they go to Chinese restaurants and they just spend lots of money on it, regardless of, you know, which Chinese kid is from which province or whatever. It is just awesome.